Hey, good morning, everybody. Redneck Picker here. Out in the garage, working on the website, having a little bit of Rockstar, getting my day going. And I just want to take a couple minutes and share with you guys a story that I'm just digging on that's going on today. It's no secret. It's all over the web. It's all over television. And this is the Ted Williams guy, the homeless dude that's got the radio voice that was found recently. And I just have to say this. You know, this is a perfect example of God working miracles in somebody's life. Now, you've heard me in some of my previous videos kind of, you know, smack the hands of the people that, you know, have their hand out. But this guy, you know, he was trying to sell himself. And, you know, he had hopes and dreams of being able to do that. And a guy that was been a drunken idiot, thief, liar, cheat, addict, you know, his whole life, he turned around, sobered up, turned his life over to God. This isn't a religious message. This is about being grateful. So, you know, here's a guy that, again, had gone and done wrong his whole life, turned it around, but standing on a street corner trying to sell himself and hoping and praying. And this guy had the faith, he had the courage, he had the determination, he had the persistence to continue to go out every day, have a good attitude, a smile on his face. And this guy has nothing. You know, he's got some clothes, a ditch to sleep in. You know, when people like us, you know, we've got a roof over our head, we've got food to eat. This guy had absolutely nothing, but what he had was some guts, and he had a spirit, and he had hope, and he had dreams. And you know what? It took him 2 years. It took 2 years for that day. Now, if that's not persistence and determination, I don't know what is. I've read all the stories about him. I've watched all the videos about him. I did a favorite to the CNN report. I want you to look at it if you haven't seen it. And you know what? Take 5-10 minutes out of your day and hear a good story. It will do wonders for your attitude. It'll do wonders. It may even humble some of you people and really realize and go, God, I would do what the Redneck Picker says and be grateful for what I have and don't complain about what you don't. So anyways, hey, take a few minutes and watch this. I think it's good stuff. I think it's something that everybody needs a dose of. I'm super happy for the guy, and I hope you guys are too. So anyway, thank God for what you have, and be grateful, and I'll talk to you soon.